Well, in North Carolina, way back in the hills, left my old pappy and he had him still. He brewed white lightning till the sun went down. Then he fill him a jug and he'd pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's corn squeezing. White lightning. Well, the G-men, G-men, revenuers too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on booking. One light. Well, I asked my old pappy why he called it blue. White lightning instead of Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew. As my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started crashing. One light.
Out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. Now the boys all thought I'd lost my sense. Them telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots. Lines on the road just look like dots. Took a corner, sideswiped a truck. I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post. The guy beside me was white as a ghost. Now all of a sudden she started a knocking down in the depths. She started to rock and I looked in the mirror and the red light was blinking. The cops were after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and put me in jail. I called my pappy to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes the heart grow fonder, and the tears are only rain to make love grow. Well, my love for you could never grow no stronger if I lived to be 100 years old. Yeah, it won't be long before it's crying time.
Time to say goodbye to Jet and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. We're all invited back again to this locality to help the heaping, helping of their hospitality. Hillbilly, that is, sit a spell, take the shoes off, y'all come back down, you hear?